torch!
Mono them!
Thank you.
gun. Sniper double machine gun. Island lizard. Animal chaser. Thank you. Super plane plane shot. Mission 8, start!
Thank you.
please.
Peregrine Falcons reporting. Preparations for attack complete.
Sparrow's here. We've succeeded in outflanking the enemy base. We're all set.
Okay, the mission begins now. Target 1, capture Morton. Target 2, capture Ogma. Target 3, secure the enemy base. That's it. Attack!
Let's ventilate some bad guys.
This is quite a research lab.
My ace in the hole. If it weren't for things, you never would have seen this.
1,000 pardons, Theodore. But had you entrusted us with this research from the start, things wouldn't have come to this.
Put a sock in it, Ogma. A civilian organization with a little advanced technology, and it all goes to your head. I can get out of a situation like this without your help. Look!
This is Alator.
This is all of Alator. As long as I possess this, I will not know defeat!
The Alator. Dare I imagine I come this close? But with this...
Monolith!
Nine! Start!
Thank you.
enemy chaser!
Super grenade!
Rapid flame shot blaster!
Laser gun!
Heavy machine gun!
Laser gun!
Heavy machine gun!
Shot.
Laser gun, heavy machine, double machine gun.
Machine gun. Monolith.
sniper rifle. Target the double machine gun. Crane shot. Shotgun. Laser gun. Heavy machine gun. Laser gun. Shotgun. Crane shot.
This one's not always on the back. Smoke bomb.
Firebomb. Grenade. Monolith.
You're great.
Thank you.
Could it be? Lugus? Lugus has been absorbed by the Lu?
Ogma, not only have we lost the historical data, we can no longer go back.
It looks like our only option is to seize control of the Lu. The information should still remain here inside. Get anyone who can move and get them to the roof. I'm placing everything under the control of the Lu.
What about those four meddlers?
Let them be. They can't do anything.
Hey, what's this then?
Just what's going on?
It looks like there was still another device lying around.
Did it swallow up the first one? A division among the ranks, is it?
It looks like the one that came later is running amok.
This is no time for cool analysis. We better beat it.
No. We don't know what'll happen if we leave it like this. We have to destroy it.
Aw, man, I knew you'd say that. It's tough being the hero.
What are you going to do? This one looks much tougher than the other one.
But the odds are surely with us. Why? Because we've got the skill, the experience, and the luck to do it.
Aikawa here. Please respond. Is everyone all right?
Marco here. We're all operational.
It seems like we've been sucked into the belly of the beast.
So the inside's hollow, is it?
You got it.
Wait a while outside for us. We're gonna bring this sucker down and fly out of here.
Got it. Beginning enforced deployments of the slug now. Use it well.
Hold on. Enforced deployments? No, Rumi, don't be insane.
Here I come.
Aikawa, do you read me? Aikawa!
Look!
I'm so sorry! Hey, you're...
I knew it. Our race cannot escape its fated annihilation. But you may be able to find a solution.
Wait!
I bequeath this to you. The life of the Tuatha De Danann, those who are to go on living, should inherit this.